What's up, y'all? This is your boy D-trix, and we are here at season 3 of Dance Showdown. Let's get started.
My name is Alisha, and my channel name is Macbby11.
I have an exciting video for you today. I have had so many requests to do an updated room tour, so that's what I'm doing.
Macbby11 is a channel where girls can come and get tips on fashion or beauty or just lifestyle stuff, and also kind of confidence, just kind of that girl code where we can give each other tips and tricks. One of my favorite videos I've ever done is this DIY Galaxy Cross shirt. It's my most popular video that I have now. I try my best to get my viewers' input, so if they want to see a fall fashion video or a makeup tutorial or anything like that, I try my hardest to make sure I'm putting up the videos that they want to see. My viewers are typically about 13 to 18 years old, and to me, that's such an opportunity to be able to work with them, because during that time in my life, I remember being insecure about myself, so being able to help them means the world to me. Growing up, I was actually a tomboy. I wasn't as girly as I am now. Me and my best friend, who was a guy, we would collect spy gear and wear camouflage and go through the backyard in the grass, like acting all cool and tough. And then randomly in middle school, I came across YouTube videos. I basically learned makeup and fashion and all of that from there.
I'm officially gonna go now. I hope you guys like this, and I will see you guys later.
I decided to do Dance Showdown because ever since I was little, I've always wanted to be a dancer. Even though I did cheerleading, they're still really different. And I've always watched those like hip hop teams or something. And at competitions, I always wish I could have done that. I hope that my partner is going to push me a lot, because I don't want people thinking that I'm not gonna push myself or wanna learn things, because I really do. I wanna learn as much as I can in this experience.
What's up?
Hi.
Welcome.
How are you?
My name is David.
Alisha.
Alisha, nice to meet you.
You too.
David Moore here, and I'm a choreographer from Orlando, Florida. First job I ever got was the Wade Robson Project on MTV. I was able to work with some really cool artists and on some TV shows and some movies.
So what's your YouTube like?
It's mostly beauty and fashion and kind of lifestyle videos.
So what's the YouTube tag?
Macbby11.
Macbby?
Yes.
Nice, Macbby. Macbby, that's kind of hip hop almost.
When I first saw David, he seemed really nice, and I liked how he was really relaxed, and that helped me kind of stay relaxed too, not get nervous about anything.
Have you danced before at all?
Yeah, well, I've done cheer for a really long time.
Okay.
I've taken like one dance class, technically.
One? Just yeah. One?
When I first met Alisha, I was actually really, really nervous, because she seemed nervous at first and kind of hesitant. So I'm just keeping my fingers crossed.
You gotta make up a handshake. We'll figure that out. Don't worry. It'll be like a Mac Daddy handshake. It'll be like this. It'll be like boom, and then we'll be like makeup. Boom, and then we'll high five it again. Okay?
Okay.
Cool. Here we go. Boom. Open it up. It's whatever. I put it back on. Low five. Boom. Then we're
got
ready.
It.
Cool. So here we go.
8 contestants are paired with professional dancers, and we have to come up with a routine, and we perform them in front of the judges. There are 3 rounds in this competition, and which team moves forward is up to your guys' votes as well as the judges' votes. The teams will be scored on overall dance performance, the difficulty of the dance steps, originality of dance performance, creative execution of wardrobe, and the ability to convey character and expression in the performance. At the end of round 3, there will only be 1 team left to win $50,000. Be sure to vote for me, Team Macbby11. Please help my dreams to come true. Hey guys, it's Macbby11, and you're watching Dance Showdown. Don't forget to subscribe to Dance On, and be sure to give it a big thumbs up and share it with all of your friends. Follow Dance On YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.